Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how I achieve this eye look using the new MAC Holiday Pigment.
If I told you I could give you life, would you leave?
So first I'm just going to start off by using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Dip Pomade, and I'm just going to fill in my eyebrow.
If there's a universe inside of you, can I take your pain and make it go away?
And then I'm going to go in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills Concealer in 5.0, and I'm just going to clean up a little bit.
If I color you with all my faults, would you lose your face of being low?
And then I'm just gonna set my eyebrows with the Anastasia Clear Brow Gel.
I see the universe inside of you.
Then we're gonna use a eyeshadow base from NYX and just put that all over the eyelid. Using this color in the Morphe 35O palette, we're just gonna use that in the crease.
There's a universe inside of you. Can I?
And then we're gonna go back in with this brown color, and we're just gonna put that in the crease. Now, using this MAC pigment in the color Blonde Gold, we're just gonna use a wet eyeshadow brush and use some of that pigment all over the lid.
So you say you wanna get away. We don't need a plane, I could be your escape. Take you to a place where there's no time, no space. I could be your private island on a different planet. Anything could happen. Listen to the waves, let them.
And then using that brown color again, we're just gonna go back in and clean it up a little bit.
Could be your fantasy.
And using some concealer and a flat brush, we're just gonna clean up the edge a little bit.
Underneath the palm trees, you can leave your worries. Listen to the way.
And then we're gonna go back in with a black eyeshadow and just put that in the outer V just to darken up the look a little bit. Then I went ahead and finished the rest of my face, and that is our completed look, guys. I hope you enjoyed this look. If you want to buy these MAC pigments, there's a set of four. You can click the link in the description box below. Thanks for watching. See you next time, guys. Underneath the palm trees, you can leave your worries. Listen to the way they say you.